horrible credit. Is it possible to get a personal line of credit with a cosigner? Yes. I did that myself at the age of 19 years old. No credit, right? When you're young, you've got no credit. Even if you think you got credit, you got no credit because you have no credit history. So what I did was I co-signed with a parent, right? And leveraged their credit to get a personal line of credit. And I started out with $5,000. I'm telling you, some of you guys are trying to apply for big credit lines thinking you can handle that. And when I talk to people, when they say, how much should I get with a line of credit? The first question I ask them, what's your cash flow? The second question I ask is, what's your income? If you're making $3,000 a month, you've got no business trying to obtain a $30,000 freaking HELOC or a $30,000 line of credit. You've got no business doing that. Rather, I'd rather see you manage little, right? Just like what God does to us. Gives us little as we get older and older, little, and he tests us, see how we can manage the little. Because if you can master little, you can master many, right? And you keep going from there. So that's usually my advice is, hey, yeah, try to get a cosigner. You got bad credit. When you have bad credit, you have to work on improving the credit. You got to build it up. Maybe get a secured line of credit, secure credit card, and you start building it up. Capital One is great to get a secure credit card with. They'll help you rebuild your credit, and you go from there, okay? And then with the cosigner, it's risky for the cosigner because you got bad credit. So as long as they're, maybe a family member or someone that trusts you to do that, great, great, all right?